my beer and a terrible fear that I might be losing it. And it's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard,
it's really, really hard. So very, very hard. I make it look easy, but honey, believe me, it's hard.
It's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard,
it's
hard.
It's so incredibly hard. So many fans and so many demands, I can hardly go take a piss.
See, get me,
here's a break on the autograph seeker, they all want a piece of this.
Get me,
the cross that I bear, I'm like Jesus, I swear it's a burden that I suffered through it.
He is suffering.
Part of the game, the traffic's a fame, but something I'm doing.
So he doesn't.
I know, I gotta go and get back to my pen and ink. Look, I'm ready to do it, don't make me go through the kick, somebody get me a drink! Cause it's hard.
It's hard.
Challenging, and it's a bore, it's such a chore to sit in a room by yourself. Oh my god, I just hate it! And you're trying to find an opening line or a brilliant idea, and you're pacing the floor and hoping for just a bit of divine intervention. That one little nugget, that one little spark, and eureka, you find if you're ready to start. So now you can write,
right? Wrong!
You're not even close, you remember the dampener, your play's got to be an iambic pentameter. So you write down a word, but it's not the right word, so you try a new word, but you hate. You need a good word, but you can't find the word. But where is it? What is it? What is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
So,
hello.
You asked for secret information on Nicholas Bolton's money. Well, here's our spy with the details.
Did you see me losing it?
And he's half right, sir.
Oh, well, good. Then you'll miss the half of it. You see what I did there?
Yes, sir.
I saw Nick Bottom, I did. He hired a soothsayer to see what Shakespeare's next big hit would be.
Sneaky little thief. Why doesn't he come up with his own ideas?
It's hard.
No, it is. It's really the worst.
It's hard.
Makes me wonder why I didn't think of that first.
It's hard.